The Georgia Association of Private and Parochial Schools and its member schools have made a commitment to promote good sportsmanship by students, athletes, coaches, and spectators at all sanctioned events. Please represent your school with highest regard. Any profanity, degrading comments, or intimidating actions directed at officials, competitors, or other spectators will not be tolerated, and our grounds will be removed from this event site. Spectators are not allowed to enter the competition area during warm-ups or while the contest is being conducted. We thank you for your cooperation in the promotion of good sportsmanship at today's GAPS event.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Minecraft Academy, the home of the valley. Minecraft administration, faculty, staff. We'd like to extend a warm welcome to everyone for tonight's match in our Minecraft Christmas Invitational Tournament between the Rising Christian Warriors and the Cherokee Christian Warriors. If you could please rise and join me in an opening prayer. Heavenly Father, we come together to thank you for the gifts of our families, teammates, coaches, schools, and the great game of basketball. We ask for your blessing on this game for all players, coaches, and officials. Protect them from injury and help them play, coach, and officiate to the best of their ability. May we all bring glory to your name in the sport of basketball. We ask this through your Son, Jesus Christ. Amen. Father, and Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. Now let's meet our starting lineup. First, visiting team. Horizon Christian Warriors. Number 0, Cannon Ross. Number 14, Hunter Pinkin. Number 21, Jacob Salvador. Number 25, Evan Holker. And number 33, Tyler Ball. And now, let's meet the home team, the Cherokee Christian Warriors. Number 0, Jim Brown. Number 1, Jake Keith. Number 2, Matt Luna. Number 3, Jake Thank you.
Thank you. Stop! Thank you. Thank you. sports fans, want to get in the game, make a big call, give back to your community, and sign up today to become a high school official. More officials are urgently needed in every sport in our state, from football to swimming to wrestling and volleyball. Without officials, there are no sports. So make the right call and visit highschoolofficials.com. This message brought to you by the NFHS.
Thank you. Oh, Thank you.
high school sports fans. Want to get in the game? Make some big calls, give back to your community, and sign up today to become a high school official. More officials are urgently needed in every sport in our state, from football to swimming to wrestling and volleyball. Without officials, there are no sports. So make the right call and visit highschoolofficials.com to learn more. That's highschoolofficials.com. This message brought to you by the NFL.